6 billion years ago, great natural explosions rocked the Earth, and a living, breathing thing was born. A week ago last Tuesday, it shuddered, slithered, and made its way from the slimy depths of the Marianas Trench. Does it want to devour Cleveland, Ohio?
No, man.
Does it want to live in Cleveland, Ohio?
Well, it's a nice place to visit, but...
What does it want to do?
I just want a twist.
Yes, man. Well, so does everybody. What makes you so special?
Well, I got four other heads. That's my own vocal group. I got 14 legs growing out of each hip. I can twist from here to a New Orleans, because I'm fat and I'm slimy and I'm hard to clean. Everybody gotta do the monster twist. Put that brand new dance at the top of your list. Move your 14 legs till you're out of your mind. And then you shimmy and you shake and you bump and grind. Everybody's doing another monster twoop. I got an echo chamber built in my head. I use that greasy kid stuff on my scalp.
Help, 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 help.
Chew up boats and I gobble up planes, and I got 35,000 varicose veins. Everybody gotta do the monster twist. Shake your other hips and you dangle your wrist. Blow a breath of fire every single day, but don't you let romance fade away. Everybody's doing another monster twelp.
Everyone was doing the monster twist. The stock market panicked, and the Dow Jones averages plummeted 87 points in 12 seconds. Veteran observers on Capitol Hill filibustered, and the decision was made to attack. 16,000 B-70s, flamethrowers, missiles, and spitballs bombarded the monster. Yet, nothing could stop the havoc wreaked by his twist. But then the government called on its secret weapon.
All right, folks. A one and a two, and everybody's gotta do the bubble of bounds, cause everybody knows it's what up front that counts.
Oh, no. No, not that. I can't stand it. Help! Help! Take me back to the slime. Anything's better than this. Mother of pearl!